hooks.
So why do you wear something like this?
For safety. Three points of contact.
3 points of contact?
Yes.
Explain the 3 points of contact.
So two hands and a foot on the ladder at all times. You want to always maintain 3 points of contact.
Well, then what are the carabiners for?
So I hook on the ladder when I climb. So in case I lose 2 points of contact and I fall, these will keep me safe from falling 30 feet up the roof.